In Santa Clara, California, Denver Bronco Ryan Murphy, the week of Super Bowl 50, was popped in a prostitution sting. Now, granted, Ryan was a lonely practice squad player, but he still has a brand to uphold, doesn't he? Little piece of advice there, 32, and every other horny NFL miscreant. At Super Bowl week, when you're out looking for Pro Tail to perform the two-finger Mexican oil job on you, just remember there's 100,000 cameras following your every move. When you approach a lady of the night who has the Secret Service earpiece in, as she keeps repeating to no one in particular, "We got one, we got one, everyone stay alert," and has that suspicious black wire coming out from under her bra strap, that's the international sign to run away, okay?